Two stories down and two to go. What's next?
Smee, bring me Peter Pan at once. We're going to have a sword fight.
But Captain, Peter Pan always wins.
Tonight will be different, Smee. Tonight will be different.
Sure sounds like something's rotten in Neverland. I'll bet the only thing scarier than that big skull is the big guy it used to belong to.
So much for never growing up, eh, Peter?
Peter, you bore me. What say you to this? We just call this a win for me, and you can settle in early this evening and retire.
Forever!
Retire? Never! Not while I can still hold this blade steady enough to run you through! Pick it up and use it to run this old codfish through the gizzard.
What's this?
If you've got a taste for cold steel, then get up here, you scurvy swab!
Pick up the sword.
Friend of Peter's is no friend of mine.
To block, look, just move your sword to where the shield is.
That's it.
There's an opening in the crow's nest.
That's it. That's it. Drive him off the edge.
One pirate jab first, block him, then jab the other pirate. Listen, you can hear which side the pirates are coming from.
You blithering bloom rat! No!
Let's get back to the book so you can see Hook get his. In the end.
Thanks for setting things right. And if you ever need to find me, I'm in the book.